got a big pot of whales just sitting off our bow. About three or four of them, not too sure what they are exactly. Been quite a few whales around here lately. We're all doing the same thing. We're all going to warmer waters. So we're starting to come up into the south end of Lake Macquarie here. We're starting to build up with a couple of ships on the horizon. I'm guessing these guys are all at anchor preparing to go into Newcastle Harbour. We've now got a really nice breeze, probably gusting up around 15 knots. The swell's still quite low, a little bit of wind chop here and there, but our little old triad is plowing along really nicely. So just gone past Lake Macquarie. It's about 1 o'clock, I don't even know what the time is. We're not far from Newcastle, probably another couple of hours away. The wind condition's been absolutely perfect. We've had some really nice gusty westerlies, about 15 knots, punching up around near 20 knots on the high gust. The boat's been sitting on an average of about 5.5-6 knots with a top speed of 8.1 knots. I could prove that. Look at that, 8.1 for a little old top at. Not bad at all. So we're going to stop in at Newcastle. We don't know how long, probably for a couple of nights, a few nights. And then we'll do the transit up to Port Stephens. And Port Stephens is where we wanted to stay for a little bit and really check the place out and holiday for a little bit. But Newcastle will be good. The batteries in the boat need a bit of charging. The solar's not really doing its job at the moment too well. But other than that, everything's really going well. Thank God we have finally left Pittwater with nearly 3 and a bit weeks of just horrid, shitty weather. So, all good. Nobby's Beach, Newcastle entrance. Dead ahead. Go in there and we'll put the boat up in the Newcastle Cruising Yacht Club. Hopefully in the next couple of days we'll then try to do the run to Port Stephens. Go the inlet into Newcastle Harbour, second biggest shipping port on the east coast of Australia. There's no ships at the moment, thank God. It's pretty clear actually. Got here on time, everything worked well. We actually got here on ETA, so pretty happy with that. Everything's running fine, boat's good. Righto, so motoring into Newcastle. Perfect conditions, look at this. So we don't know how long we're gonna stay here for. Could be a couple of days, could be a week. It's cheaper in the marina if you stay for a week. I mean, how much are they charging?
I think it's $55 a night.
It's about $55 per night for this size vessel, which, you know, it's okay. It's cheaper than a hotel. But that gives you full showers, laundry, and walk-on, walk-off marina setup, which is gonna be good for us because we've just spent the last week on a dreaded mooring in the basin, free of course, with no shower, no running water, except for the water that we got on board, no laundry, nothing. So this is going to be quite nice for a bit.